In today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to reformat your external hard drive. If you guys have used your external hard drive as an extended storage for your PS4, PS5, or Xbox, and once you connect your external storage back to your PC and it's not showing up and you're trying to figure out why, this is how you guys are going to be able to get it to show up on your PC again. Now, a quick disclaimer is that if you do this process, it will erase everything that's on the external hard drive. So just be sure that you're okay with that before you do this process. This is a very easy process, so make sure to stick with me till the very end of this video so you guys know exactly what to do so you guys can reformat your external storage so that it shows up again on your PC. So to begin with, what you want to do is go ahead and go to your File Explorer on your computer. Then from File Explorer and you go to this PC, you'll see that your external storage is not showing up and you're trying to fix that issue so that it shows up again. So then all you want to do is go to your search tab at the bottom left-hand side of your computer and then go ahead and go to Control Panel. Then from Control Panel, you're going to go to the very first option where it says System and Security. You're going to go ahead and click on that and then you're going to go all the way down to the bottom where it says Administrative Tools. Then once you're at Administrative Tools, you're going to go to Create and Format Hard Disk Partitions. This screen will pop up and it'll be checked on Disk 2. You want to go ahead and select MBR Master Boot Record and then go ahead and select OK. Then you want to scroll all the way down and go to the last option and make sure that the amount of storage that's on the last option is normally what it would be for your external storage. Then you're going to go ahead and right click on this option and select New Simple Volume. Then go ahead and click Next. Then what you want to make sure is that simple volume size in MB and maximum disk space in MB are the same numbers. So make sure that both those numbers are the same and then click Next. Then you can assign what letter will be assigned to your disk drive or you can go with the default. I'm going to leave mine on E and then you're going to click Next again. After that, you can leave all these settings as they are. And once you have all that good to go ahead and press Next again and then Finish. Once you hit finish, it will reformat your external hard drive. So that's all you guys have to do to be able to reformat your external storage so that it shows up again on your PC. If you guys are new to the channel, I do welcome you. It would be awesome if you subscribed. And if this video helped you out, remember to hit that like button. And if you have any questions whatsoever or need help, make sure to leave it in the comments below. But thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Let it talk, I don't talk, I get it. Yeah, you know I'm about it, if it kill me, I'ma let it. Run into the bag like I'm so athletic. I've been up since 6, making hits like tennis. I've been on fire, I just need my credit. Wanna go far, need to change my settings. Reaching for the stars so my feet touch heaven.